I'm Deadpool, and I'm going to be reviewing the movie Deadpool. Epic intro music. So, Deadpool the movie, basically all about me and my struggles as being a mutant who looks ugly, but that's out of the question. Because love is blind, says a blind lady, but I don't trust her. She's another character, pretty nice. But you're really going to see the movie because of me. And if you don't see it because of me, then you're a big idiot and I'm going to have to kill you in your sleep. No worries. I won't kill you in your sleep. I'll kill you while you're at school. Because that's probably the majority of people here. Anyway. Just joking with you guys. Can't you see a joke because of my face? I'm actually joking. Please don't sue me. Anyway, basically, the whole premise of the movie is me. That's it. There's not much else to it. Just a whole bunch of stuff about me. There's also a couple other characters, but they aren't in the question. It's all about me. And that's why you're going to see this movie. If you're not seeing it because of me, well, like I said,